Alright everybody, we are back once again with more Fallout New Vegas. Last time we played, I kinda got a little sidetracked in the casino at Prim, because I was supposed to be stocking up on ammo and supplies. Let's try to ignore the gambling.
Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting more than you already have. Might want to ask around, but truth is, sir.
Definitely don't need anything there. Let's try over here.
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time? Work around here? My check with Jackson and the main. Don't tell her I. Take a look.
Okay, what have we got here?
Fine then.
A little bit of ammo. Let's check with Ghost, see if she's got any work for me.
Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had your drive.
Wait, they're not enemies until I shoot at them. Or I get too close, right? So, There are no enemies nearby. No enemies nearby. So why won't it let me fast travel? Is this far enough? Yes, thank you. Did I miss something? Yes. A little bit of money.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything? Sure thing. Have a look.
Give me what I need. You don't have what I need.
Come back soon now.
No, wait, actually.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything? Sure thing. Have a look.
Okay, miscellaneous. Weapons. Okay. Anything else I can sell for a lot of money?
Come back soon now.
See if I got anything in my hotel room here. something there I can use. Maybe there's a one of those workbenches here that I can use one of those to check what is needed to make those grenades. Boulder City. On this spot in the year 2277, Rangers and soldiers of the New California Republic turned back the forces of Caesar's Legion during the Battle of Hoover Dam. Over 100 men and women gave their lives on Nevada soil to defend local civilians and the principles of the Republic. May this humble stone be an endearing memorial to their valor and service.
Surprising that the cons are going to walk out of here after all that fuss.
Show me what you have for sale.
What can I get you? Another satisfied customer. Come back real soon.
See, there's something up there we can use. Well, I think we got all the ammo we need right now. Why don't we continue the search for armor next time, if that's okay with you? It'll only be 15 minutes, but hey, at least we got one thing done, the ammo. So, thank you for watching, and
hopefully we'll be back next week.